Taiwan's level 3 COVID alert was extended to June 14th on Tuesday, and experts say more extensions could be coming. NTU Children's Hospital Superintendent Huang Li-min says level 3 could last into the summer. Li Bingying, an advisor to the Central Epidemic Command Center, says the alert should stay in place until Taiwan's COVID case count drops to below 30 a day. With hospitals in Greater Taipei strained to a breaking point, experts say they're not optimistic about the current situation.
The CECC has extended Taiwan's level 3 COVID alert to June 14th. A CECC advisor said Wednesday that the alert shouldn't be lifted until there's clear improvement in the epidemic.
Before we lower the pandemic alert level, I'd want to see a gradual decline in COVID spread, an obvious decline. The second thing is that the daily number of confirmed cases should return to the double digits.
Looking back on the case counts over the last 2 weeks, since peaking on May 17th, viral spread has been on a slight decline. But CECC Special Advisor Lin Bingying said that besides a clear downward trend, other conditions should be in place before lowering the alert. These include a daily case count of no more than 30 a day, he said. In addition, the R-naught value should drop to less than 1, meaning that each existing infection causes less than 1 new infection. At present, Taiwan is far from reaching those standards. Experts predict that Taiwan's level 3 alert will last beyond June 14th.
It's possible that the alert will last into the summer vacation because actually very few people in Taiwan have been exposed to the virus, and so most people don't have antibodies. So anywhere this virus goes, it will have the potential to spread quickly.
With the virus having spread to nearly every city and county, experts say there may now be undetected household spread, which could set the stage for a second COVID surge. Former Health Minister Yang Zhiliang said it may be a long while before level 3 drops to level 2.
There are more than 100 cases with an unknown source of infection spread out across Taiwan. So we should count ourselves very lucky if we can curb the spread by the end of this year.
Meanwhile, amid the spike in demand for COVID testing and care, hospitals in Greater Taipei say they're strained to a breaking point. The trajectory of the outbreak will become clearer in the coming week, but experts say they're not optimistic.